Someone commentate to commentary house. You missed Bark and Finio having SD combos. Someone come commentate. Can't do this alone. It's a struggle. Alright, so you got Pika Dittos, MHJ's red hat, Finio's green hat. You know, MHJ's pretty good at the Ditto. I mean, I personally think he's criminally underrated, mostly because he doesn't travel. Yeah, so we'll see how this turns out. But I haven't seen Finio play outside of, you know, studies played with Bart. What's up, Katie?
What's up?
How'd you do today?
I got 9th, I think I'm out at.
Attaboy.
I lost to... I made D1, and then I lost to Star King and Dark Horse.
Those are your two good players. Like, that's not going to be a problem. Okay, Finio, first stock, only 6 damage. Why are you surprised? I'm going to put MHA as the taking for giving 6 damage on stock. What, early?
MHJ making top 8 here.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Pleasantly surprised. Also, MHJ fully.
Yeah.
He's got the tryhard lead.
Ooh!
Okay.
Running right into
scratches
it.
Yeah, Finio played pretty well.
He almost beat Bart.
Yeah, he had a pretty commanding lead that first game. Bart kind of stole momentum and then back and forth for the next 2 games.
Actually, with the up air, down tilt, he took his jump.
Yeah, no, Finio can work on ledge guards. I mean, Bart's, you know, a different monster than MHJ. His edge guarding. It's definitely tough with Pika. He's got a bunch of different options he can do. Finio can get that together. His neutral's really good. His punch game's really good. So, let's see if he can put that all together here.
Right. I'm gonna turn on the dash attack. Probably an accident. Because he was going for some hard reads.
There's also a neutral B used. Down air kill?
No,
not yet.
Finio's surviving here.
Get some off stage.
Let's see if he can turn this around.
He wanted that. I don't know if MHJ is just trying to do reaction stuff. Or
Finio really wanted after him there. Oh, yes, he calculated.
He really likes the, like, when you go, like, straight across the stage with, like, the double O's on.
Yeah.
I know that's, one of MHJ's, like, in-between stock things he does to try and, like, escape invincibility. He does it to just about every character.
That'll be it.
Yo, what a swing. How much damage did you take that?
Yeah, that happened quick.
Yeah. No, that was a quick stop. That was good. Next one from anywhere, we'll do the trap. So. As long as Finio doesn't fish for it, because it's a good way to get punished. Oh, it's up to it?
Not quite.
Wow.
Finio having a hard time ending the stock here. That'll be it.
Escape my video. Let's get up.
You're catching him with the top of the up air there. Ledge cancel again. MHJ's been getting that all game. And Finio keeps running into it and pushing him off. Almost an even game here.
Seriously, only 2% between them.
Catching him down there. Oh, the nooch. Oh, almost getting that back here. That would have been it.
Good recovery. Single sit.
Trade down air. I make Chidi take the lead here. It's been back and forth the whole game. And you probably want a ledge there. You want to do one of those angles.
Yeah. Just toss him back.
Chain grabs. The chain grabs. He gets 41%.
Wow, three throws. Lost.
It's an up tilt.
Ooh.
No jump here.
Oh, no. This comes up short. All right, so
that was like Finio's SD at the end of the game with Bart.
Yeah.
Free for all, Captain Thomas.
Finio switching to Falcon? How's this Falcon? I actually haven't seen
it. I mean, it's good. It's his second best character for sure.
Okay. How do you think it does against Pika? Do you think he,
I mean, he 99% of the time he'll play Pika, but I guess if you feel it's like it's not working, that'll be his counter pick. I mean, he won. I mean, it was on an SD, I guess, but
yeah, he had him on ledge. So not a great spot. See how the Falcon does. No, MHJ's all right at this matchup.
Crouch can't do that.
Ooh!
I need to miss with that.
You definitely want to drop back there.
And he'll pay for it. Oh, he still got his jump.
Wow.
Barely living.
I'm surprised he had the height for that. I figured he was just... Finio won up. He's just gonna work on the edge guard here.
Reading the roll up. As Cobra would say, Falcons love rolling from the ledge. Oh, catching with that down air. And that'll be it.
Barely survives. Oh, Finio wanted that up.
Oh, MHA had the read, but.
Oh, he needed it too hard.
Falcon counterpick looking really strong right now.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Falcon's a big boy, that ain't gonna do it. Oh, he misses the up B. Okay. MHA only done one stock. Oh, don't get that shield broken. That'd be the slowest shield break.
Just floats some air out there.
Oh. Doug Hug's silly. That grab box? And... as much as I like seeing Pika die, how I feel about up
here. Hand job down to his last stock here.
Last stock for game two. I wonder if MHJ will switch off Pika. Or if he'll stick to his guns here, because I know he's got a couple other characters. He's got a pretty good
Mario. Is
this Mario.
Best of five?
Yeah, best of five for top eight. Oh, Finio, why?
The rough SD.
Oh, yes. Letting MHA right back into it. Solid combo from either one can end it. Smart by Finio to just kind of control, like, just a little bit off-center. So you can kind of pressure Pikachu back towards the ledge.
Not getting hit by back end. Oh. They both just had a lot of close openings.
Yeah. They're like coming real close to hitting each other, but they're not getting it.
Oh no. His back air is barely missing.
Oh, he's getting stopped.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh.
Not quite.
Yeah.
Oh, then he gets it. Finio.
MHA. It's 3 out of 5.
Finio almost blown that one.
Let's see if there's a
free for all!
taking those guns here. Alright.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, game 3. Possibly the last game for Master Hand Job.
Just runs in there with the up smash. That'll be it, probably?
Yeah.
Again, the first time that Penny has pulled out Falcon this tournament. So. It's a grab. Some dash dancing.
That's a good way to put pressure on someone with Falcon. Tough to know what they're gonna do with that.
Great edge guard by MHA. Up smash sent that one up really well. Then you're trying to catch him with that up B again.
Oh no! Right in the feet!
And he gets sniped, brings us within one stock here. Hey, have you seen that one grab?
Not looking good.
Oh no.
Oh!
The SD again.
Video. He's gotta get it out of the system.
Down tilt. The up tilt. Both hits.
Nope.
Oh!
Wow, clean 3-0. Even with two
SDs to make the last couple games interesting.
Yeah, seriously.